Hey everyone, it's Lisa from Canine Clips Dog Grooming Tips, and this is Bailey. And she is a Shih Tzu, and she's one of my more relaxed dogs. A little bit more laid back, you can see. So her groom is pretty relaxing for me. And I hope it is for you too. I'll be using a number 5 clipper blade on her, and trimming her up. We're going to leave her ears a little longer and her tail and just get her all cleaned up here. So hopefully you enjoy it. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel and make sure you hit that bell so that you get all the videos when they come out. And I'd appreciate you letting me know what you thought of the video. Thanks for watching and let me know what you think. Okay. Good girl. Okay. She's got really thick fur. Good girl. Okay. Good girl. Okay. I'm gonna do her feet here since she's kind of relaxed in this position. Good girl. mat there, so I'll probably just use the clippers to get underneath it when I'm doing back there. Depending on where the mats are, so if there's mats in the ears, I would use the thinning shears and tail, but if it's anywhere generally else on the body, I'll kind of cut it out with the clippers rather than trying to comb it out. Just a little less stressful on the dog. Actually, really good. See if there's any hair in there. No, just a few little strays. Yeah, good girl.
Thank you.
Good girl. Okay, I'm gonna switch to her number. Oh, wait, I'm also doing her feet while she's laying. Nice here. Thought I'd sneak that in while she was standing. Good girl, I know. Okay. Just about done. Last paw. Setting shirt in here. That's a good girl. Okay, so I'm going to use a number 7 in the bum area just to clean it up a little shorter. Okay, up, up, up. Come on. Yeah, good girl, good girl. To blend it a little better once I after I give her a bath. Okay. You're so stiff. No, you're not going to the table. There you go. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, you do. Okay. girl. It's okay. The number five. Clean it all up. Thank you. Good girl. Really hard to see on there, but she has really thick fur. Okay, so I'm gonna give her another blow dry here. Okay. Solution just in there, just in case any moisture got in there, helps dry it out. I'm just gonna brush her teeth here. I still gotta get that little part under the belly. I just can't get it with the clippers. I have to use the scissors there. Let's see your teeth. Good girl. It's okay. Let me get in there. Hey, hey. There, good girl. Almost done. Good. Okay. He's gonna get under here. So there is our girl, all finished up. Hope you enjoyed the video. And please let me know what you think in the comments. And I appreciate you taking the time to watch. So we'll see you guys again soon. Bye-bye.